was a broken mess, and it's always on her mind. She cries at the news when the shots ring out, oh, every single time. And no, I cannot fix it, no, I cannot make it stop. So I said it. God, she does not know. She's begging him to stop the mess, 'cause the boss involves a blow. She says, how could I ever believe in something that would step aside and watch? And I got no words to say, 'cause I think I lost my faith. But I thank you for today. Oh, everything will be okay. But no, I cannot fix it, and I cannot make it stop. So I said,
incredible week here at Crooked Creek Ranch, and I hope for many of you it was the best week of your life, as you got to be a part of great adventure out there and also the great adventure in here. I hope that you've heard and seen a clear view of who God is and his deep love for you, and that Jesus has given everything of himself to have everything of you. I hope that you trust in that and walk in that, and no matter what happens around you, that you know you belong to him. It's been such a privilege. Keep hanging out with your Young Life leader. If you're watching this 20 years later, look them up. They would love to hear from you. We're so grateful for you. We love you now, and we'll love you always. Thanks so much.